Man, you guys are making me work hard tonight and learn songs that I do not know. So let's see. Is supposed to be slowly, but I have heard a little slower. When the morning comes, and I recognize it better.
Two.
Okay, so this is He Set Me Free.
Ninety-four.
That one I do know.
Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand all the ways that God will lead us to that blessed promised land. But we're trusting in the Lord, and according to His word, we will understand it better by and by.
Oh, well, it's by and by
when the morning comes.
Hallelujah.
Oh, often destitute of the things that life demands, want of shelter and of food, thirsty hills and barren lands. But he'll guide us with his eye, and we'll follow till we die.
We will understand it better by and by.
Hidden snares often take us unawares, and our hearts are made to bleed for each thoughtless word and deed. And we wonder why the test when we try to do our best.
We will understand it better by and by. Oh, well, it's by and by when the morning comes.
Hallelujah.
All the saints of God.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present those sensational singers from the South, Brother Hovey Lister and the Statesmen Quartet.
At the filing of the over, and the journey here we'll end. Soon with you the heavenly portals, and a new day will begin. Then we'll join the choir of angels, singing out the victory song. Some say they're going over, and we'll live with heaven strong.
Just a little while, just a little while, just a little while, just a little while.
Just a little while to stay. Just a little while to wait. Just a little while to labor in the path that's always straight.
Always straight and narrow.
Just a few more trials and troubles in this meek and lowly state. Then we'll enter heaven's glory, sweeping through the pearly gates.
And we will shout,
hallelujah.
And we will sing,
hallelujah.
And we will shout,
hallelujah. After God,
just a little while,
just a little while,
just a little while,
just a little while,
just a little while to stay here, just a little while to wait, just a little while to labor in the path that's always straight,
always straight and narrow.
Just a few more trials and troubles in this meek and lowly state. Then we'll enter heaven's glory, sweeping through the pearly gates. And we'll go sweeping through the pearly gates. And we'll go sweeping through the pearly gates. Well, sweeping through the pearly gates, sweeping through the pearly gates, sweeping through the pearly gates.
Up until now, these songs have featured Jack Tony singing the lead for the Statesmen, but we have also found some black and white footage that has Jake Hess singing the lead, also with Rosie. This is some rare footage indeed, and those guys knew how to sing and build a fire. Listen.
Here's one now on one of our long play albums just released on RCA Victor called Just a Little While.
After a while we'll all be over, and a journey here will end. Soon we'll view the heavenly portals, and a new day will begin.
Yes, sir.
Then we'll join the choir of angels, singing out the victory song. Some sweet day we're going over, and we'll live with heaven strong.
Just a little while, just a little while, just a little while, just a little while.
Just a little while to stay here. Just a little while to wait. Just a little while to labor in the path that's always straight.
Always straight and narrow.
Just a few more trials and troubles in this meek and lonely state. And we'll enter heaven.
the pearly gates.
And we will shout
hallelujah.
We will sing
hallelujah.
We will shout
hallelujah after a while.
Just a little while.
Just a little while.
Sweeping through the
pearly gates, sweeping through the pearly gates, sweeping through the pearly gates. Sweeping through the pearly gates.
I want to know that he will welcome me there. I do not want.
I do not want to be denied.
Well, only
let me live in that city so fair.
That's not for me to know. I do not know that if I say no, will come, but I must be prepared to go. Well, if from earth I know, we will call me old, old blue. That's enough.
That's not for me to know.
I won't know.
I want to know that
he will welcome me there. I do not want.
I do not want to be denied.
Let me live
in that city so fair.
And that's
enough for me to know. I want to know, that he will welcome me there. I do not want, to be denied. Let me live in that city so fair. That's enough for me to know.
Trials and troubles in this meek and lowly state, then we'll enter heaven's glory, sweeping through the pearly gates.
And we go sweeping, sweeping, sweeping through the pearly gates.
And we go sweeping, sweeping, sweeping through the pearly gates.
Well, sweeping through the pearly gates, sweeping through the pearly gates, sweeping through the pearly gates.
Gathering a home.
by and by. Well, 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 by and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God get to meet the Lord. Tell the story, how we overcome, we will understand it better.
I read about where Paul and Silas were in jail. Nobody there,
nobody there
to go their bell. And then they prayed and found that God was on their side. The jailhouse doors swung open wide. If you believe, you shall receive. There's not a trouble or care the good Lord can't relieve. Oh, He is just the same today. All you gotta do is just trust and pray and believe. You must believe.
When Daniel stayed
within the hungry lion's den, nobody thought that there was any hope for him. But all night long, those lions never took a bite. God took away their appetite. If you believe,
you shall receive.
There's not a trouble or care the good Lord can't relieve. Oh, He is just the same today. All you gotta do is just trust and pray and believe. You must believe. When David stood before Goliath with his sling, the giant laughed at such a puny little thing. But David knew his trust in God would stand the test. He flung that rock, God did the rest. If you believe, you shall receive. There's not a trouble or care the good Lord can't relieve. Oh, He is just the same today. All you gotta do is just trust and pray and believe. You must believe.
Cheers.
name is on her book.
On the Statesman Lake. It's called the Fourth Mast.
Here is a story from the good book we know. A story about a miracle that happened long ago. We hope that you take courage when temptations you meet. There's somebody watching you who's strong when you weep.
They wouldn't be.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend. They wouldn't bow. They wouldn't burn. The prophet Daniel tells about three men who walked with God. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego before the wicked king they stood. And the king commanded them bound and thrown in the fiery furnace that day. And the fire was so hot that the men were slain and forced them on their way.
They wouldn't bend.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend. They wouldn't bow. They wouldn't burn. When the three were cast in and the king rose up to witness their awful fate, he began to tremble at what he saw in astonished tones he spake. Did we not cast three men all bound into the midst of fire? No, I see four men unhurt, unbound, and a-walking down there. There's Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, and the fiery coals they trod. And the form of the fourth man I see is like the Son of God.
They wouldn't bend.
They held them to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire.
They wouldn't bend.
They wouldn't bow. They wouldn't burn.
Get away.
Get away.
Get away,
get away, Jordan,
get away,
get away, Jordan, the one
who calls
the blood.
Get away,
get away,
Jordan, get away,
get away, Jordan,
the one who calls the blood. You know, I have promised the Lord if he said we breathe.
Yes, yes, so
I'd go and soon find what the end might be.
Yes,
one day I was walking alone.
Yes, yes, so
now, you know, I heard a voice when I pulled the one.
Yes, one go.
The voice I heard sounded oh so sweet.
Yes, yes,
came down from my head to the sole of my feet.
Yes, one go.
Get away.
Get away, Jordan.
Get away.
Get away,
Jordan. Oh, Jordan, I want to call the line. Now, one of these boys, and it won't be long.
Yes, one go.
You're going to look for